My tea tastes really, really good, apparently. I wasn't expecting it that much.
I am basically from Tata Steel. So there we are using a tea from a vending machine, belongs to Nescafe and CCD, all machines. But the tea which I was having from this Arya machine, that was an extremely fine experience.
I love the concept. So this is like, you know, an automated version of Chaios, right? Make your own tea, but make it in a real-time way. Order it online. As I was telling her, no more fights with your wife. Tea comes out exactly the same way every single time. Great idea.
It was fantastic. Brilliant interacting with the bot. And an ingenious idea to have a bot customize the recipe, put it over the cloud, which can be recalled again and again, and I can get the same taste consistently.
Machine can talk to me and that they can listen to me. That's amazing. It's like another kind of experience.
The experience with Arya was really very good, a very new concept, you know, where I could really have my taste of tea.
Tea is great. The concept is even greater.
I like the concept and I like the way a robot is creating a tea for us now.
It made quite a nice tea for me. And it is exactly the same recipe, like the way I do it. And it made it very, very fast compared to how I make it at my home.
This tea tastes really good. And actually, I had never seen a system like this.
Fantastic, repeatable, great.
Excellent, good taste.
Yeah, tea is very good. Actually, it's a very good solution.
It tastes much better than I expected.
It looks awesome and probably it will have a nice usage in Europe, definitely. And I believe it will be successful.
It's like homemade tea. My mom is making this tea.
I wanted to know the pricing so that I can recommend it to some people.
We are interested to get it on lease in our university. Actually, the color and taste and everything is very good.
Would you consider this machine at your home?
Yeah, definitely.
Or at your office? Or
I've already submitted my card and I've taken their card also.
Yes, delicious.
It's really good and the idea is very innovative. So first time we have been, like, we staged tea installs, but now we are over here. So definitely we are from, and it's like IoT and all. So it is really robotics and also very interesting.
I really like it. It was perfect. Everything, it had everything, the masala and everything. Just tasted like my mother's tea.
I really appreciate the innovation of the machine.
Yes, but this tea is very, very excellent.
This is the first time that I'm having a tea like this, which is more like a IoT enabled tea, and how technology has made tea making so easier. The quality of the tea is very good. It looks like a pure homemade customizable tea. So that's the best part of this tea, I would say.
The touch is absolutely very different. The tea which we take from the espresso, and it's quite different. It's having a more, it's hygienic also and good also. The taste is good.
This is what we call original ghar ki chai.